second concert of the Walled City Music Festival online. I'm Sabrina Hu, one of the artistic directors.
Along with me, Cahill Breslin, I'm also one of the artistic directors.
Tonight we bring you a wonderful piano recital filmed at the University of Ulster by the world-renowned pianist Barry Douglas.
It's an honor for us to have Barry involved in this year's festival, as he has long been an influential figure in the world of piano, but especially for me as a Northern Irish pianist, I'm delighted to have my mentor perform in our festival this year. He will be performing an all-Russian romantic repertoire program, which he has been renowned for.
Enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Mussorgsky. What a composer. Great to be here in the University of Ulster for Wall City Music Festival. It's a great pleasure. Thank you, Carl and Sabrina. Great to be in Derry again and playing in this wonderful, great hall. So that was Mussorgsky, but I wanted to make a little tribute to this wonderful city and the Northwest in general. So Phil Coulter, you may have heard of him. He wrote this wonderful piece and he let me arrange it for piano once. And I played it a lot, also played it with my orchestra, Camerata Ireland, around the world. So I got to call him up later to say I recorded this, but I don't think he'll mind. It's a great piece, it's called Home Away From Home, and it's just one of those haunting melodies, which is and not so well known from Phil. We all know his other things, which are well-deservedly famous, but this is a fantastic piece. Home Away From Home.